Hey, buddy, do you know what day it is?
It's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday, what?
It's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday, what? It's Friday again, it's Saturday, Sunday, what? It's Friday again, it's Saturday, Sunday,
what? Good morning, Bald and Bulldogs. Welcome to the Bald and News. My name is Kylie Magdaleno.
And Cindy Rivera.
We're so glad that many of you guys are wearing superhero gear.
Today is fun in the sun, and if you have any superhero gear on, make sure to stop by a student council person to get your picture taken to be a part of the Bald News. Here's Julian with the joke of the week. Take it away, Julian!
Why did the dinosaur cross the road?
I don't know why.
Because the chicken didn't exist yet.
Emma with the fun fact of the week.
Take it away, Emma.
The fun fact of the week is your heartbeat can change just based on the music you are listening to. I hope you liked the fun fact of the week.
Rebecca with the quote of the week. Take it away, Rebecca.
This quote of the week is by Joseph Campbell. You are the hero of your own story. You have the strength and power to change and shape your future. So go out there and be a hero. This is the end for the quote of the week.
Here's Camila with the SEL segment.
Take it away, Camila.
This one goes out to all the heroes. The kids and grown-ups are doing an extraordinary things to make the world more awesome. Here's a video by Kid President.
This one goes out to the heroes.
Everyday heroes!
Yeah, I'm talking to you. You probably are like, I'm not a hero, you're talking to the wrong person. And I'm all like, you're talking to your TV.
So listen up. I think you're a hero and you don't even know it yet.
Maybe you're like me, you look in the mirror and you don't really see a hero.
You look and you just see a regular kid. A really good looking regular kid. But you, you're a hero. Whether you're a kid or a grown-up, you're way more than you might think you are.
You're more than your problems and you're more than your mistakes.
Somewhere inside, you're a hero.
You might not have a cape or wear underwear outside your clothes.
That's probably a good thing. You have everything right now to change the world. Everything! Heroes are just ordinary people who've done extraordinary things.
They inspire other people to be extraordinary.
People like Nathaniel.
He's 12 years old, and he's now okay with the fact that there are people in the world who don't have clean water. He raised enough money to help 30 schools in Central Africa. Madison, when she was 15, she created a beauty pageant for boys and girls that have special needs because she wanted to celebrate real beauty. My friend Bob, he's 55, and he's living out love in so many different ways. Right now, he's working on building the school so kids in Uganda know they're loved.
Kids can change the world, and grown-ups can change the world. It would go a whole lot faster if we worked together. Heroes are made when ordinary people like you and me
decide to be extraordinary. Or extra, extra ordinary.
Extra, extra, extra.
Extra, 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 extraordinary.
That's too many extras.
Here's what I'm trying to say.
If you want to be awesome, treat people awesome. It's about strength. Fire power.
Not like picking up a car kind of strength.
I'll pick it up and just drop it and go like, oh, he's so nerdy, but so strong. I want to go out with him. He can pick up a car. But it's not about that. I'm talking about compassion.
Nothing stronger than that.
It's what changes things.
So who's been a hero to you?
Da-da-da.
Parents?
Teachers? Friends?
Let them know. Heroes don't always know that you're heroes.
We all need reminders.
The little things that we do are a big deal.
Heroes are people in our lives who see us what we really are.
Awesome.
Did you hear that?
Uh-huh, I said it. You're awesome!
You're awesome.
You don't need a cape and you don't need money. You don't even need to be bitten by something radioactive.
You just need to care. And if you are bitten by something radioactive, you should go to a doctor, sir. It'll make you pee green.
It'd be cool to fly or be part spider or be part squirrel.
I don't think part squirrel is a thing. Is that a thing? Like a man squirrel?
but you're already filled with superpowers. So don't wait for a signal in the sky. Look a little closer at the world around you. You're ready right now. It's time to be the hero that you're meant to be, Cape. What are you not okay with? Think about it. Now what do you have? And who can you bring with you? Everybody! 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 You have everything that you need to make someone's day more awesome.
Someone may never have told you this,
but I promise it's true.
The world needs heroes,
and that hero could be you. That hero could be you. And that hero could be you! Let's do this.
Here's Viviana and Sanabel interviewing students. Take it away, girls.
My name is Viviana, and I'm here with
Alicia.
Alicia, can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Who is your favorite superhero?
Wonder Woman.
May I ask how? Why?
Cause she's cool and has cool superpowers.
Thank you. And Bulldogs, my name is Viviana, and I'm here with
Matthew.
Matthew, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Who is your favorite superhero?
My favorite is Hulk.
Hulk? Can I ask why?
Yes.
How is he your favorite superhero?
Because he's very strong and he's also my favorite color.
Thank you. Hello, Baldwin Bulldogs. My name is Viviana and I'm here with?
Caesar.
Caesar, can I ask you a question?
Sure, why not?
Who's your favorite superhero?
My favorite superhero is Iron Man.
Why is he your favorite superhero?
I kind of like his suit and how he kind of acts. He's pretty funny. And yeah, all in all, he's pretty cool.
Thank you. Baldwin Bulldogs, my name is Viviana and I'm here with?
Anthony Aguilar.
Anthony, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Who is your favorite superhero?
Iron Man.
May I ask how?
Well, his gadgets are very cool, and, well, overall, he's just very cool.
Here with?
Kaylee.
Kaylee, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure.
Who is your favorite superhero?
Goku.
How is he your favorite superhero?
Because I watched him since I was a child.
Thank you.
Angelina and Isabella interviewing teachers.
Take it away, girls.
Hi, my name is Isabella Wood, and today I'm here with
Mrs. Salinas.
Mrs. Salinas, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Who is your favorite superhero?
My favorite superhero is definitely Wonder Woman.
Can you tell us why?
Because she is a woman and she's amazing.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Angelina Lopez, and today I'm here with
Mr. Briceño.
Mr. Briceño, do you have a favorite superhero?
I have a lot, actually. I really like the Marvel movies and the shows. Right now, I would say my favorite is Scarlet Witch.
Why do you say that?
I think she's pretty cool. I think it's cool that she's a really strong person, and I would like to have magic powers like her.
That's awesome.
Hi, my name is Isabella Wood, and today I'm here with
Mrs. Hayren.
Mrs. Hayren, can I ask you a question?
Of course you can.
Who is your favorite superhero?
Wow, there are so many to think of, but I would say right now I have a couple. One of them are all the healthcare people that are in the healthcare field that are taking care of everybody that are sick. And also educators, anybody that's in the field of education who are helping students transition back into the classroom and who are just trying to make sure that our kiddos are okay.
Thank you so much.
That's awesome.
Here's Paulina with the Book of the Week. Take it away, Paulina.
This week's Book of the Week is Animal Ark by Kwame Alexander. This is a poetry picture book featuring animals from all around the world. The pictures of the animals are so beautiful and colorful that you could just stare at them all day. The poems are in haiku form and fun to read. You should read this book if you are interested in endangered animals. The author and the photographer of the book want you to fall in love with all the animals and think about ways you can save them. You can find this book in the library in the easy nonfiction section. That's all for the Book of the Week.
We hope that you guys had an opportunity to meet with your buddy class.
Stay tuned for some pictures.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and your miles and miles.
Remember to be safe, respectful, and responsible, because that's the Bulldog way.